Amidst the recent incidents of hate and animosity towards Pakistan, where Shiv Sena protested against the presence of Pakistani sportsmen, actors and singers, Ram Subramaniam, a Mumbai-based activist, has triggered an online campaign at Profile for Peace. The campaign has now gone viral. Following Ram's idea, many from across the countries are joining hands and sharing peace. The relationship between India and Pakistan has deteriorated in the last few months. But when Ram Subramaniam tweeted stating, "I'm an Indian, I'm from Mumbai, I don't hate Pakistan. I'm not alone and there are many like me." Within seconds, same type of picture messages hit social media with the people from both the sides of the border responding to the call of peace. Profile for Peace has gone viral overnight on Twitter, Facebook and Instagram overnight, with thousands of Indians and Pakistanis changing their profile pictures mentioning that they don't hate each other.
Powered by NNIS.